And a West Haven man is accused of ramming a police cruiser in town. Police say an officer tried to stop 30-year-old Lamar Masonnet near Campbell Avenue and Elm Street early this morning. That's when he rammed the cruiser. Police say he stopped near Coleman Street. He then ran, but was eventually caught.